So if you need a little extra time walking up the ramp today, if you are a priority customer, if you have families with children under the age of 2 only, and if you're active military, you'll be invited over to the pre-board. Also after that, just please remain seated until we call your group number. We'll be calling that group, so you have a 1, 2, 3, or 4 on your ticket. Make sure that we're looking at that boarding group number. And if you plan to check any items at the gate, please ensure you remove any batteries, any items, I'm sorry, with lithium ion batteries, such as computers, iPads, phones, vapes, e-cigarettes, or extra batteries, as they're not put in the cargo bin. If you're traveling with a smart bag, please remove the batteries.
The boarding doors for departure regulations require all large electronic devices to be stored at this time. You may continue to use handheld devices in airplane mode. Before we depart, please ensure your seatbelts are securely fastened low and tight. Seatback and tray tables are upright and aisle armrests are lowered. If you are seated in an exit row, we do ask that you open the window shade for landing. Good afternoon and welcome aboard Avelo Flight 103 on our way to Pasco this afternoon. We're super happy to have you on board with us today. Our captain today is Avelada, assisted by co-captain Todd. My name is Ada and my fellow flight attendants are Selena, Natalie, and Jesus. Our airplane today is a Boeing 737-8F2. In the seat pocket in front of you is a safety information card. I invite you to use that card to follow along while we review some important safety information for your flight today. Your seatbelt should be securely fastened low and tight around your waist to fasten into the metal and into the buckle and tighten by pulling on the loose end of the strap to release what's on the top portion of the buckle. There are 8 exits on our aircraft, including 2 doors in the front, 4 window exits over the wing, and 2 doors in the back. Each door has a detachable side that can be used for flotation. Please locate the exit closest to you, keeping in mind the nearest exit may be behind you. In the event of evacuation, the escape path is marked by luminescent strips along both sides of the aisle to guide you to an exit. Each exit is identified by an illuminated exit sign. In the event of evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind and move quickly to an exit. The aisle lighting or an exit sign will indicate you have reached your exit. The cabin is pressurized for your comfort. However, if the cabin pressure suddenly changes, an oxygen mask will appear above your head. To use, pull down on the tubing until fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and elastic band over your head. Adjust the band as necessary and breathe normally. The bag may not inflate, but oxygen is going to the mask. Put your own mask on first before assisting others. If you are wearing a personal mask, please remove it before doing so. In the unlikely event of a water landing, a life vest is located under your seat. The safety information card in your seat pocket details the use of the life vest. Upon direction from your flight attendants, remove the life vest from under your seat and open it by pulling on the tab on the pouch. Slip it over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull the loose end to tighten. Do not inflate the vest until exiting the aircraft and then inflate by pulling on the red tab. The vest may also be inflated by blowing to the inflation tube at shoulder level. A light of the bus will automatically activate in the water. If you are traveling with small children, inflight vests are located in the last open compartment. Flight attendants will distribute life vests for children who weigh less than 35 pounds if necessary. Use of the inflight vest is illustrated in the safety information card. Please observe the fasten seatbelts and no smoking signs and placards throughout the cabin. Regulations require customer compliance with all information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions. This is a non-smoking flight. Federal law prohibits smoking and the use of electronic smoking material in the cabin and laboratories. Laboratories are equipped with smoke detection system, and tampering with, disabling, and destroying any laboratory smoke detector may result in a fine. In preparation for takeoff, please be sure your seatbelts are securely fastened low and tight. Seat back and tray tables are upright, aisle armrests are lowered, and if you're sitting in an exit row, please open the window shade for takeoff. All carry-on items and modular transit devices must be stored for takeoff. Controls for your reading light, air rest, flight attendant call box are all located above your seat. We should be leaving shortly. Our flight today is 1 hour and 41 minutes from airborne. But friendly reminder, federal law does prohibit consuming any alcohol you may have on board with you today. Water is available upon request. We do invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight.
contact bar number 1 for departure flight. Attendants will be seated for takeoff.
not permitted in the cabin. When our captain turns off the seatbelt sign, you may then use the restroom and access the cockpit. For your safety, would you ask you please keep your seatbelt fastened while seated in case of unexpected turbulence?
some folks along the road here, so for the time being, that skip-on sign will remain on. So just take a moment to make sure, double-check, make sure seatbelt security passes. Approximately 1 hour, 35 minutes left, and we'll give you another update as we get a little closer. Damas y caballeros, ya voy a alcanzar la nuestra altitud final de 38,000 pies en ruta a Pasco. También esperamos pasar por otra poca turbulencia mientras cruzamos las montañas aquí en ruta a Pasco. So, por el momento vamos a dejar la luz de los cinturones prendido. So, por favor, de asegurar que sus cinturones estén abrochados. Aproximadamente 1 hora 35 minutos falta en ruta. A ver, les damos otra noticia ya que lleguemos más cerca.
Thank you.
are holding onto your little one, please don't allow them to stand up. Not on your lap or on the seat. Same spot for them would be sitting on your lap, please. Thank you.
Thank you.
the local time is 3:18. We will be taxiing for the next few minutes. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened and personal items stored until the aircraft has come to a complete stop at the gate and the seatbelt signs have been turned off. We do ask you to take one final look around the floor after your seat, see by pockets or any personal items you may have bought on board. Please use caution when opening the overhead business items may have shifted during landing. We'd like to thank you for choosing Avelo for your travel needs and wish you a good rest of the weekend.
I used to read about it.